Siddharth Sedani is also with us this morning. Siddharth, good morning. What are your top picks?
Good morning. Well, we believe that from the consumption theme and of PVC pipe segment, we like Supreme Industries with a target of 1450. If you look at the numbers, quarterly numbers, we've seen 8% growth on the revenue front. Margins also expanded to 19% from somewhat 17.9% to 18%. Overall perspective, company has a strong positioning in terms of value-added products and expect a strong operating margins from value-added products. So they would like to focus on this value-added products and increase the revenue contribution. Apart from this, company has a capex of 300 to 350 crores. Some of the greenfield projects which will be coming up in the southern part of the country, northeast, everything would be internal accruals. Management expects and giving a guidance of 5200 to 5500 crore revenue for FY18. Overall perspective, this company looks very interesting with a target of 1450. The other company would be Cadila Healthcare, again a strong leader in terms of pain management, in terms of female healthcare and respiratory. 35% is from the US market. We believe that US market, it is most growing company in the US market. We expect 40 to 50 products to get launched every year for Cadila Healthcare. Overall perspective, what we expect is 19% and 40% CAGR growth for the company in terms of revenue and PAT for between FY17 to 19. Cadila Healthcare in the entire pharma segment looks the most interesting with a target of 531.